Security systems, will you and your team make your way to the lab?
The mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
Unfreeze the elevator before you can use it. The elevator seems to have been damaged in the attack. Applying some force should break it free. Next stop, laboratory level. Another device has prevented our descent. One good jostle should do the trick. Now arriving at the laboratory level. Frost giants are in several locations throughout the tower. I'm sealing the doors until each threat has been eliminated. Trip the security override. Laser defense has been activated.
A character who's been defeated won't be available for a while. Place a new figure on the base to continue. Alternately, your current character can return to the previous checkpoint.
This area has sustained structural damage. not your most shining of moments. Giants approaching. It appears they've tunneled through the wall. Suppressed. Opening access now. Giants are damaging the tower. Defeat them before they compromise our assets.
Oh.
They have escaped through the ventilation system. Proceed with caution. I see you've arrived at the lab. The frost giants have removed the arc reactor from the power core. Explosion is imminent. You must stabilize the power core while there is still time. Working to power on the control panel now. Unable to stabilize the power core, this force field will contain the blast. Power is increasing. Allow the frost giants to further damage the power core. Well done, sir. The control panel is now online. Quickly stabilize the power core, and I will lower the force field. Has been successfully stabilized. The lab seems to be intact. The arc reactor technology has been removed.